Hello guys, this is another video I'm going to make today about thrift store finds. Today I have to work from 1 o'clock p.m. till 9 p.m. so I had a little bit time over this morning. So I decided to go to the thrift store. Wanted to go earlier in the week but couldn't go to personal stuff I had to do. But this is what I brought home. I bought 4 pieces, but 1 piece is already gone. I gave it to my mother. It was some kind of plant stand. You see it sometimes for 2 euros, something like that. And my mom uses it as some kind of ornament for in the garden. Maybe I'm gonna make a video about it in the future, but just a small gift to my mom. I found two baking tins. One is from a cow, the other one is from an elephant. They're used to make small cakes or things of chocolate, stuff like that. I especially like the little cow. Paid 55 cents a piece. Probably also gonna give it to my mom when she uses it for the grandchildren to make cakes and stuff like that. And if she doesn't use it anymore, then she can give it back and I'm gonna sell it and gonna recoup my money. I think 55 cents is a good investment. This is something new, like Terminal 99 says. So sometimes use some stuff outside your comfort zone, try to expand your knowledge. I go to different thrift shops. I go to Roosendaal, I go to Etten-Leur, sometimes Breda, but that's not a very good one because it's mostly clothing and old records. But I saw this label a lot of times in Roosendaal, and it is for the Société Céramique in Maastricht. So it's a ceramic work in Maastricht, in Holland. You see a Dutch lion and in French society ceramic in Maastricht. I think it is probably, I was thinking it was 1950s, 1960s maybe. As you can see, it has a floral design. It's quite old because this is a little bit chipped off. And where can you see some stress cracks? Now you can see it, stress cracks in the glazing. I saw those being for sale in Roosendaal at the thrift store for like 25-30 euros, and I saw this one in Etten-Leur for 2.95, so I just picked it up. And I think try to educate myself. Now I was on the internet. There is a site, Katawiki. It's some kind of catalog for to buy and sell stuff. And I saw here. No, that's gone. This is. Guys put it on here to sell and to search for items. I couldn't find the same pattern as this, but this is also a floral design and like a simple pastry plate. So it's a small one to put like this, like a small one. You pay 7 euros already for a small thing like that, like this. And obviously this is to put bread in or something like that, so it's definitely worth more than a small plate, because plates will survive obviously more. I think they were used more. So and this is a pattern from 1934, so maybe it's from the 30s or 40s I think now, but it could also be from the 50s. But yeah, I just searched it in Google, and as you can see, the same pattern with flowers. No, not the same as I have, but this is a teapot, And it's 40 euros, also from the pattern of 1934. 40 euros, so definitely a good buy, I think. And I put this with my favorites. You can see who was the designer, the maker, what kind of object, what kind of decor, the number of the decor. Yeah, it's pretty nice to use the internet as a resource item. And I hope you enjoyed this video. It's a little bit different, but yeah, maybe I will put a little bit more of research videos out there. And tell me what you think about it. Hit the like button if you like it. Please subscribe if you haven't done so already. And probably this weekend, on Sunday, I will make another road trip to Germany to my good friend Michael. And I have a full carload to show you again. But that's something for this Sunday. Okay guys, bye bye.